गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, ओपन योर न्यू स्पार्कल सेमिस्टर सीरीज, स्टैंडर्ड सेकेंड, सेमिस्टर सेकेंड बुक। सो दिस इज द फोर्थ रिविजन, पेज नंबर 22, मेरी सनशाइन। इट इज अ स्मॉल पोयम। गुड मॉर्निंग मेरी सनशाइन, सेड द लिटिल चिल्ड्रन फ्रॉम देयर बेड। What did they say? They said, "Good morning, Mary Sunshine," from their bed itself. How did you wake up so soon when we are still tired at dawn? Still we are tired. We want to still sleep. You scared away the little stars and shined away the cool moon. You showing scared to the stars. And shined away so soon. And shined away the cool moon. Shined away the cool moon. You are showing scared to the little stars. Away the little stars. You scared away the little stars and shined away the cool moon. And shine so soon. You bring for us a lovely day, full of hope and faith in our play. Yes, we are very happy to see the day, but not so soon. You give us light and warmth. You give life to all green world. You give life to the all green world. No doubt, we wait for your return. We want you. We are not saying we want the day. We want the day, but not so soon as you come. You are coming very early. Sunshine told little children. What sunshine told little children? Early to bed and early to rise is the secret of success in everyone's life. So I rise at the right time, but today you feel like that I have made you to get up early. Okay, so see the question answers, page number 23. Answer the following questions in one sentence each. Who said good morning to the sunshine? Yes, here. Who said good morning to the sunshine? Children said good morning to the sunshine. Children said good morning to the sunshine. Where were the children at the sunrise? At the sunrise, where were the children? Yes, children were in their beds at the sunrise. Children were in their beds at the sunrise. Why are the children surprised? Children are surprised to see the sun rising early when they are still in the bed. Children are surprised to see the sun rising early when they are still in the bed. What happens when the sun shines? When the sun shines, the light of the sun hides stars and moon. Yes or no? When the sun shines, the light of the sun hides stars and moon. What does sunshine bring for us? What does sunshine bring for us? The sunshine brings a lovely day, full of faith and hope. Full of faith and hope. The sunshine brings a lovely day, full of faith and hope. What is meaning of green world? What is meaning of green world? Plants on the earth are called green world. Plants on the earth are called green world. What is the meaning given by the sunshine to the children. What is the message given by the sunshine to the children? Yes, the children. What message given? The sunshine told the children to go to bed early and rise early to be successful in life. The sunshine told the children to go to bed early and rise early to be successful in life. Successful in life. Have you understood? Okay. Now we have completed the question answers. What is the message also given by the sunshine to the children? We have completed. Write the describing words from the poem. Describing word from the poem. Merry sunshine, little children, yes. C1, cool moon, green world. Who said these words and to whom? How did you wake up so soon? Children said these words to the sunshine. Children said these words to the sunshine. Early to bed, B1. Early to bed and early to rise, the sunshine told these words to the... Early to bed and early to rise, the sunshine told these words to the children. Told these words to the children. Activity language development. We must be careful while crossing the road. We must be careful while crossing the road. Then the baby is playful. There are handful of grains in the box. The grammar book is very useful to learn the language. Then, page number 24, second one. We use different words for different parts of the day. Sana wants to know the meaning of the different words. Select the correct word from the brackets and write in column A to match with the part of the day in column B. Sunrise, dawn, evening, noon, afternoon, night and dusk. Okay, A and B. Afternoon, time between midday and evening. Dawn, daybreak or first light of the sun. Sunset, the time when the sun is seen in the west. Sunrise, the time when the sun is seen in the east. Night, time from sunset to sunrise. Noon, midday. Dusk, dark light just before sunset. Okay, now add full to the given words, write new words. Hand, handful. Care, careful. Play, playful. Use, useful. Speaking skill. Tell your class things you do every day. Second, B1, things you do some of the days. Now, activity grammar pronouns. Page number 25. Read and remember. A pronoun is a word written in place of a noun or nouns in a sentence. I, you, he, she, it, we and they are pronouns. are pronouns. Read the following sentences. Circle the pronouns. I am Richa. Who are you? I am Richa. Who are you? Richa has a pet. She loves it. So, I and you. Richa has a pet dog. She and it. She and it. She has some turtles. They play in the water. She, they. She, they. Richa has a brother. He is 10 years old. He. They play together with the dog. They. They. What pronoun will you use for each of the following nouns? Write in the space provided. See here. She, she, he, it. Okay? They, she, they. Read and remember the words me, him, her, it, us. The words me, him, her, it, us and them are also pronouns. They come after the verb in a sentence. 26 page number. Fill in the blanks with the proper with the pronouns given in the box. Me, you, him, her, it, us, them. So, she is my mother. She is my mother. She gives me milk. I love her. He is my father. He takes me to school. I love him. Rashmi and I want a ruler. Who will give it to us? Mother gives it to them. Mother give it to them. This is a tree. It is a banyan tree. The birds are sitting on a branch of the tree. They are chirping. They are chirping. Children are playing. They are playing with the ball. Challenge. Write 3 sentences using different pronouns in your notebook. Okay. See here. Write 3 sentences using different pronouns in your notebook. They went to school. She is at home. It is a crow. They went to school. She is at home. It is a crow. Now, second one. First one is over. Write 3 sentences using different pronouns in your notebook. Different pronouns in your notebook. Yes. Second one. Read the poem Mary Sunshine and pick out pronouns and write them in your notebook. You, us, your, we, and there. T-H-E-I-R. There. Okay. Have you understood? Okay. Now, learn by heart the poem Mary Sunshine and write question answers. Page number 23 to 26. See here. Homework this is. Page number 23 to 26. Read and write for 2 times. Read and write for 2 times. Okay. We will meet in the next video. Thank you, children.